गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर जी डी पाटिल, के कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी नाशिक। तो टुडेज वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ऑन इंडियन स्टैंडर्ड्स फॉर सर्टिफिकेशंस। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन सीट सर्टिफिकेशंस। इन जनरली नंबर ऑफ प्रोसेस, ओके, मीन्स फर्स्टली phases of certifications, okay, already study three phases in last lecture. First is scrutiny, research and scrutiny of applications, then verification of the source, the swing by swing report. Third is inspection, okay, and then continue from processing and packing. Next phase of seed certification is processing and packing. The seed processing means cleaning, drying, treating, grading and other operations which will improve the quality of seeds. The screen aperture size as specified shall be used for cleaning and grading of seed so that typical contaminants such as weed seeds, damaged seeds, broken and stones and soil particles are removed. The screen size of paddy plant, this is the 2TPS plants, this is the air screen machine shown in figure. The top screen 3.75 mm, middle screen 2.75 mm, bottom screen 1.85 mm. Okay, so these screens are selected for separation of paddy, okay, by using air screen machine. Okay, top screen, middle screen, bottom screens. So this is the seed storage in godowns, number of lots formed, seed lots, number of stacks built up, okay, up to the height of 7 bags, up to the height of 18 bags. Okay, this is lot number generally mentioned, lot number, then zonal code, then plant code, then state code, year and month. Okay, seed lot. The seed lot is a physically identifiable quantity of seed which is homogeneous. Seed lot will represent any quantity of agriculture seeds up to maximum of 20,000 kilograms for seeds of the size of rice or larger, and 10,000 kilograms for seeds smaller than rice, subject to tolerance limit of 5%. The quantities in excess of the above maximum limits shall be subdivided and separate lot identification shall be given. The seed lots should have prescribed moisture level with proper labeling. The next phase is sampling of seeds for laboratory test. The certification agencies shall draw a representative composite sample as per the procedure specified in seed testing manual. The composite sample will be divided into three equal parts, and one shall be sent for analysis to notified seed testing laboratory, second part to the seed producer, and retain the third part as a guard sample. The seed testing laboratory shall analyze the seed samples in accordance with the prescribed procedure and deliver the seed analysis report to the certification agencies as soon as may be, but not later than 30 days from the date of receipt of the samples. In right side, this is the figure of generally seed samples, number of triers for collecting seed samples from bags. Okay, this is the greater seed sampler, taken the sample from the bags by using triads. This is the seed sampling, okay, trays or pot. This is the sample sleeve issued by certification agencies and system unit informations like Unicode, TROF, date of sampling, test required, seed health, insect damage, ODV test, moisture test, purity test, germination test. Okay, then status of lot, process also on treated or untreated, then variety, okay, class certified, generated on. Okay, this is the sample sleeve by providing seed testing laboratory, means generally reports submitted to seed certification agencies. Okay, then samples provided by certification agencies. Then seed testing. These are determining the standards of seed lot, consist of physical purity, moisture test, germination test, and other distinguishable variety, and thereby enabling the farming community to get quality seeds. The seed testing laboratory is the hub of seed quality control. The seed testing services are required from time to time to gain information regarding planting value of seed lots. The seed testing is possible for all those who produce, sell and use seeds. The IST, International Seed Testing Association, and CSTL, Central Seed Testing Laboratory, Banaras. Okay, means adopt the rules and prescribed standards by IST and also Central Seed Testing Laboratory, Banaras. These are standards for certifications, field standards, and seed standards. The tables given field standards for paddy and seed standards for paddy. The field standards for paddy. The isolation distance of types for objectionable weed seeds, then foundation and certified seed. The isolation distance for paddy, field standards, foundation seed 3 meter, certified seed also 3 meter. Of types percentage 0.05% in foundation seed, then of type percentage 0.2% in certified seed, then objectionable weed 0.01 in foundation and 0.02 in certified seed. These are field standards for paddy. Then seed standards for paddy. Germination percentage, moisture percentage, pure seed, net matter, ODU maximum, objection of weed seeds, and degenerate diseases. The germination percentage 80 for foundation, certificate seed for 80 also. Then moisture percentage 13% in foundation also, 30% in certified seed. Pure seed 90% also in certified seed, 98%. Inert matter maximum 2% also in certified 2%. Other distinguishable varieties, maximum in foundation seed 0.05%, in certified seed 0.2%, in objectionable weed seed 2 per kg, in foundation 5 per kg in certified, and this is seed 0.1 in foundation and 0.5 in certified seed. Okay, these are seed standards for paddy. The Indian minimum seed certification standards, okay, means as per the standards, okay, select the crop, okay, for barley, paddy, wheat, okay. Check the field standards and seed standards for particular crop, okay, by website of Indian Minimum Seed Certification Standards. This is the result page, Indian Minimum Seed Certification Standards, field standards for paddy and seed standards for paddy, okay. Then next phase of certification is tagging. The approved seed lot should be tagged with certification tag issued by Assistant Seed Certification Officer. The green color means generally 10 to 15 cm size producer tag should also be attached to the seed lot along with the certification tag. Then the certified tag seed is valid only for limited period of time, says 9 months from the date of seed sample testing for all seed crops. If particular seed lot is not sold out within this period, the revalidation of additional 6 months can be made only if the seed lot meets out necessary seed standards. Okay, so this is the tag certificate provided by certification agencies. This is the tagging of bag, green color producer tag, also certified tag blue color. The cost of certification. The generally first registration fee per grower, per location, per crop, per season, per unit is 25. Inspection fee for foundation class of crop 350, certified class of all crops 300 rupees. Then processing supervision fees 3 rupees per quintal. Then packing, repacking supervision fees per quintal 3 rupees. Then reprocessing supervision fees per quintal is 5 rupees. Sampling and seed testing fees 80 rupees. Then grout test fees per sample 300, processing plant registration fees 2000, processing plant renewal fee per year is 10,000, means 1000. Cost of tag including cost of lead seed is 3 rupees, and seed transfer fee per quintal if transfer from site of processing to other places for storage is 10 rupees. Okay, so generally 4000 minimum cost, okay. Maximum 4000 required for cost of certifications, means per grower, per locations, okay, generally for one variety of seed. Then growth test. The certification shall conduct growth test to determine genetic purity of seed lot wherever it is prerequisite for grant of the certificate, and also on the seed lots where doubt has arisen about genetic purity. The growth test can be complemented by certain related laboratory tests. Thank you, students.